And back to Taiwan, DPP's Central Executive Committee officially nominated DPP legislator Zheng Yunpeng to run for Taoyuan mayor today. Zheng began his campaign itineraries this week. Meanwhile, Taiwan People Party candidate Lai Xiangling once again advocated for development of diverse ethnic dialects to ensure the rights and succession of traditions of each ethnicity group.
This is the fifth day for Zheng Yunpeng as a DPP candidate for the Taoyuan mayor race. He arrived at the Taoyuan Federation of Occupation Labor on August 17, where he talked about the fast economic growth of Taoyuan these past years and its population growth being number one in Taiwan, and proffered his labor policies to be based on the incumbent mayor Zheng Wenchan's foundations, but more refined.
郑文灿市长八年，那都已经有这么好的基础，那我们在这个基础之上，然后扩大服务，我相信这样的劳工朋友跟工会朋友才会有信任感。Taiwan
People's Party Taoyuan mayoral candidate Lai Xiangling purposely chose July 20th of the lunar calendar, namely the Hakka Yiming Festival, to promote ethnic group policies. She noted that in the past, she spared no effort in advocating for the development of the Hakka Language Act, and that every year about 1% of Hakka speakers is lost. At this rate, in 40 years, the Hakka language will disappear. This crisis cannot solely depend on laws, as the local government shares the responsibility to act on it first. Lai Xiangling also mentioned that, as the number one Hakka population city in Taiwan, as well as the incubator city of multiple cultures, including the military dependence village, indigenous peoples, and new immigrants, Taoyuan ought to rebuild the cultural glory shared by diverse ethnic groups. The major impact Lin Zhijian's thesis plagiarism appeared to have on DPP's Taoyuan mayor race seems to be somewhat controlled. On the 17th, DPP's Central Executive Committee officially nominated legislator Zheng Yunpeng to take over and run for Taoyuan mayor.